Hello, everyone. So I was driving home from church yesterday and I saw something so beautiful. I was driving home with my daughter and I was maybe about like 3 minutes away from the house. And I looked out my window to my left-hand side and I saw five angels standing like all next to each other. Now, I was not dreaming. I was not sleeping. This was in broad daylight. I was wide awake driving when I saw this. So when I saw it, I was happy. I was excited. I even like wanted to look back again to see like, did I really see what I think I saw? But when I looked back, they were gone. These angels were beautiful. They were really tall, like taller than normal people. They had on like white robes, all of them, and they had really huge wings, and they were standing there like in position. And I believe that God showed me these angels because they are getting prepared to blow their trumpets for the rapture of the saints. And I also feel that these angels may be angels of judgment because of the sins of this world. God is going to destroy the earth because of the sins. And right now, it's very important for us to warn everyone. And if you know someone that isn't saved, you should tell them about Jesus and how Jesus can save them.
Vision 6, there arose in the United States a most beautiful woman clothed in splendor and great power was given to her. The vision indicated that either such a woman would literally arise or that this woman of the vision was merely a type of organization which is scripturally characterized by a female. There's so much more. I'm going really fast through it. I don't have time. I believe what he's...
In the last two parts of the dream, the first part, well, not the first part, the second part, I was in like some big room and it was like, it wasn't too dark, it wasn't pitch black, there was some light in it. I'm going to show you some pictures on the screen, just, you know, the picture that I'm going to put up with a bunch of people that were packed in the room. It's a lot darker than what the picture shows. It shows you as it was actually a lot darker in the room, but it was just tons of people, you know, hundreds of plus people packed in some huge room. I don't know where the place was or, you know, anything like that, but I remember I was like packed up against the wall and I was like holding on to something. There were so many people in this room, and all I know is we were waiting for a flight. We were waiting to get on some flight to take off to go to who knows where who. And for some reason, I was thinking like we were going to Korea or something. Maybe it has something to do with all the Korean stuff going on. But no, all I know is we were getting on a flight. I don't know if that had to do with the rapture or whatnot. But the last part of the dream really made me think of the rapture. This part, the last part I'm going to tell you of the dream. The last part was I saw my brother Raymond. He's a colonel in the army down in Florida, and he was in my first part of the dream that I'm not going to speak about, but he was in the last part too. And in the last part, I was outside underneath like some open area, like some trees around and stuff. He was sitting or standing outside of his car, and I walk up to him. I go, "Hey Ray, how you doing, man?" And he goes, "I got something for you, Brandon. Check it out, man." And he pulls out, and I got pictures up here on the screen. He pulls out, it looks like, you know, those suits that jet pilots wear, the guys that fly jets, you know, those type of suits. And I'm gonna, you know, obviously have a picture up on the screen for you to see that. But the color wasn't like the green color you're gonna see in the picture. It was an actual orange color, which I think I got an orange space suit that I actually posted on here too to show you the actual color. But the suit was like a mix between the two. It had like a little tint of red in it, but mostly orange. And
Oh,